This is we are doing a carpet scrub with the grain strip poly blend bonnet. This is a Berber carpet. It's a nylon Berber. This has been hot water extracted many times. So I don't know if it comes out on camera, but there was slight yellowing. We're going to do a post vacuuming too. And we removed as much dry soil as possible. A lot of methods, they don't remove the dry soil, such as the hot water extraction guys. And you can see it's coming out really clean. So here's what we got so far. this right here is this carpet, this white Berber, is hot water extraction or steam cleaning's worst enemy, of course, because of the wicking. You can see all the stains wick to the top. We won't have that issue here because it's going to be dry soon. Similar to the bonnets that Chem Dry had back in the day. They're no longer with us in my town. These are ultra absorbent. One thing I don't see anymore is there's a clear wear pattern around this bed, but it's hard to differentiate between where the wear pattern was and what it looks like now. That's a good thing. Now, those corners there we're going to hit by hand. And here is after the grooming, and we did the post vacuum. And the carpets came out great. Like I said, this was a 6-step process that started with the pre-vacuum and ended with the post vacuum. And it looks terrific, in my opinion anyways. And here is after the grooming, and we did the post vacuum. And the carpets came out great. Like I said, this was a 6-step process that started with the pre-vacuum and ended with the post vacuum. And it looks terrific, in my opinion anyways.